lori Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba Awon kan bi mi lere pe bawo lo se je emi mi mo la siri e wa o fi sako igbala Olorun Mustafa o lo mu mi se bi oba
Olorun alagbara la
God the most powerful
Eyin ni ko se lomiran
You are the one there is no other person
Ade de wakati iyanu
We've come in this miracle
Mo gbadura
I pray
Ni oruko Jesu ti Nazareth
In Jesus name the Nazareth
Olu asokale wa
Lord come down
Olu asokale wa
Lord come down
Olu ama bo wa
Lord come over
Ma bo wa
Lord come over
Ma bo wa
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 Come over
Iwo iranse yi
You the servant
So won reti Jesu ba
That you are waiting for Jesus
O ti de bo lalejo
He has come to visit you
O ti de sinu igbeyawo
He has come into your marriage
O ti de sinu ise re
He has come into your occupation. He has come into your life. As from today on, your story will change. Your story will change. Your story change. Your story change. Your story change. Your life is going to manifest. In Jesus' name, our Lord.
Oru komene Apostle Doctor SMO Mustafa JP Baba Shebi Oba Lati your seed of Christ Golden Church Land of Reality Sebi Oba Bus Stop Baremu Idiobi Airport Area Nilu
Ibadan. Olorun se bi oba o
Hey iti agbara ti Jesus je nenu ri ajo awe atadua ala adota ojo 50 days fasting and prayer to pa se fun apostle SMO Mustafa je bi baba se bi oba akolu ko gba ri ni lodun eleyi o ko je fun agoye eyan igba to jo ba ro le eyan gbe mi la ojo meje to ku yi o ya ki gbogbo wa ka lo gba ire iyanu eri ibo ko ju ese ka be fa mi ro riyan lo lori apostle SMO Mustafa je bi baba se bi oba awon to tin farahan ninu ri ajo 50 days ti to do yi won tin soro eri lowo lowo wa je ajo darapo ma won leri laarin ojo meje to ku latojo monday 1st the sunday 7th march labe fami oruyan poro si olorun alaye tawon lori emi ti won ma pelu apostle SMO Mustafa JP baba se bi oba sise agbara ilojo ojo mo o laarin ago meji owuro si meji na gbogbo e ninu ijo seed of Christ Golden Church International lati airport junction abiore meji express eso pe lo si DOB se bi oba
Olorun to po ni pa ti agbara
God that is very numerous in might and power
Jesus omo Maria
Jesus the son of Mary
Alagbara ni aye
the powerful one on earth
En to lagbara ni orun
the one that also possess power in heaven
En to ni ile ati ekun re
the one that owns the land and eternity
En to ni bobo to nbe ni aye
was our own or what is in the earth
Ani o lo da eniyan
He was the one that created human being
O lagbara lori eniyan gbogbo
He has power over every woman
Eyin ni Olorun
You are the Lord
Oluwa awon Oluwa
Lord of Lords
agbe yin ga
we lift you
nitori pe oruko yin ga
because your name is high
agbe yin ga to agbara yin po
we lift you because you have numerous power
ore ofe nla
for this big grace
ati anu
and mercy
agbe yin ga
we lift your name
fun ojo agbara ye
for this great day
ise ojo esimi
that's Sunday
Oluwa
Lord
mo gbadura
I pray
gbogbo eti to ngbo mi
every hearing me
ni oruko Jesu
in the name of Jesus
Oluwa ya won lenu
Lord surprise them
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 tori po oruko re iyanu ni
because your name is miracle
akoko iyanu re la wa
and we are in the miracle hour
opolopo ti mo bi o se rin lola
majority they've not know going to have the world tomorrow
opolopo wo bulbu awon ti fe bere gan
majority are wondering where are they going to come
Àwọn kan wo pé kí làwọn kó fẹ́ fọ̀ láti.
Some are what they are going to use that tomorrow for.
Àwọn kan ṣe sí àṣepatì wọ́n fẹ́ continue
lọ́wọ́. Some they haven't completed work and they want to continue with it tomorrow.
Olúwa mi, nínú ayé àwọn èèyàn wọ̀nyí.
In this life of these people.
Olúwa jẹ́rìí ara rẹ̀.
Lord manifest yourself.
Jẹ́rìí ara rẹ̀.
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 Manifest yourself.
Ìránṣẹ́ ìmúra ńlẹ̀.
This servant I want you to prepare.
Ìyanu gbọdọ̀ ṣẹlẹ̀.
Miracle must happen.
Ọlá gbọdọ̀ dára
fún ọ. Tomorrow must be well. This week must be profitable for you. You must love a laughter of joy. And your Satan will be put to shame. In Jesus' name, you are going to see your miracle. In Jesus' name, you get your miracle. You get your miracle. You possess your miracle. You possess your miracle. You possess your miracle. You possess your miracle. Do you know that the junction of success?
Atako sábà máa ń wáyé.
There are many antagonizing.
Àwọn ọ̀tá sábà máa ń dìde.
Satan do arise.
because won fe ko
sasiyori, because they don't want you to succeed.
Awon ni bi o le se ko mo dide,
even one they do stand up against one
ni kori tasiyori,
at the juncture of success,
tori won fe ko sasiyori,
because they don't want you to succeed at all.
Ha! Olorun mi,
my Lord,
e ti mo se,
the one that I'm worshiping,
mi o san ati ni o,
both day and night,
mo fe ko fi ara re han.
I want you to manifest yourself in the life of this servant,
lori ise re,
on this job,
toju o fi ti ota patapata,
so that devil will be put to shame.
Loruko Jesu,
in the name of Jesus, Lord, manifest yourself. Manifest yourself. Manifest yourself.
Mommy, bito wanyen.
Mom, where you are?
Daddy, bito wanyen.
Dad, where you are?
Uncle,
on that uncle, sister.
You want Mombasa?
I'm talking to you.
Now what? It's okay.
Lift your right hand.
It's okay.
Lift it up.
We pray. Jeriara o. Jeriara o. Oba to jeriara re ni yara oke. Jerry Arare, oh, no, like Jerry Arare.
In Jesus' name, God, manifest yourself.
Saint Dabri Kindabo Santeria. Peri da Yakafadushini.
You must see miracle. I go into the covenant of
calling.
I stand, I don't stand alone. I talk, I don't speak alone. The one that sent me this work, I have the authority from him. And I dip my mouth into the blood of Jesus. Where the blood was coming out. At his side, I dip my mouth into the blood. I drank it. Listen to me, people. I split up and down because of your issue. I say, Lord of the vendor, he's going to defend you. He will 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 defend you.
He will defend you. It's okay.
Oh, look at Jagun molo ori aya la o ma ko ade loya
ni oruko
receive your miracle. Lord is going to visit you. Lord will visit you. Lord will visit you. Where they've eaten everything. That they said, which wisdom do you want to apply? Those that thought they've sat on it. And they are sending it here and there that you will not rise again. I prophesy that they will be put to shame. 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 Listen to me now. This is a proclamation. Lord of hosts. Lord of hosts. Lord of hosts. Today, the ongoing fasting and prayer, that 50 days, don't eat palm oil, salt, or whatever. It reached 43. Tomorrow, it's going to be 44. That tomorrow, it remains 7. That 7 is going to be powerful. Join us. Fire wants to break the body. Hand wants to change hands. Authority wants to be proclaimed. Something wants to happen. Victory is going to further. Victory is going to further. Miracle wants to occur. I want you to conjure with us and let's fast. That tomorrow, meet us together, let's fast together. Let's pray together. And battle will be overcome. I prophesy all the hand of evil one be devoured by fire. Be devoured by fire. Be devoured by fire. Be devoured by fire. That servant, your life will manifest. Your life will manifest. Your life is going to rise. Authority will lift you. Authority will lift you. Authority will lift you. You are going to be escaped from battle and shall be well with you. In Jesus' name, our Lord. This servant, I want you to prepare.
I'm a badura.
We are going to pray.
Sorry, adura ti mo n gba yi.
This prayer that I'm praying,
o n ka mi lara.
It's pity me most.
Sorry, awon omo ologo.
Because of the glorious children.
Awon omo Olorun.
Because of the brethren.
awon ti Olorun se asayan ojo waju fun,
because of those that have good future,
awon ti Olorun fi ran ogo fun,
because of those God has given the vision of glory,
awon kan be,
we have some set of people
Olorun fun won ni orun,
God has given them sun,
awon kan be,
we have some
osupa,
they were given moon,
awon kan be,
we have some
to so pe irawo ni,
they were given stars.
Do you know
that those are having glory that are of sun, we have
them. We
have some people, their own glory is of moon.
We have
some, their own stars.
These
stars,
they also,
they will be famous.
They
also, they will become great.
They have
brighter future.
There
is a star for them.
Star
also do shine more than star.
Program
if you finish airing this program,
bonta,
just make sure you go out
call water
and go and check outside.
Waba.
You will meet different sets of stars.
So what are we?
These stars, they are going to shine more than one another. In the time of moon, we have some that will move nearer to the moon. The Yoruba do call them the dog of the moon. But they shine more than the other stars.
Because
they are nearly to the moon.
So I want to
do you know that this people I'm talking about? They are different entirely. Stars are having more hierarchy than stars.
Now,
we have some. Lord is just going to look at them
and
is going to honor them with moon. All nations, they do recognize them. Every nation, they recognize them. But the one that is so top there is that those ones that are of sun, those sons, their nobleness is of greater height in every nation.
Those
of you that are current, if you check very well,
you
are going to know this set of people we are talking about. As big as this word,
there
is nowhere their name will not reach.
Son,
they were given.
Do
you know what pain me most?
If
you see 10 sets of sun,
you
powerfully see one that will be great. We are open to
others.
I'm praying for someone. I can't forget, I was in a town called Ikole.
We
were on the mountain.
As
this man knelt down, and I saw there was a bucket in front of
him.
It was bigger than normal buckets. And moon was inside.
I
was not asked that what was the meaning of this.
The
Lord said he created him with
moon.
But moon have been put inside the water. Listen to me very
well. These
glorious children,
their
lifestyle is somehow different. Now listen,
they have
some people, if it isn't great,
they
do class themselves,
because
they normally know that
they are
having great glory.
The
Bible confirmed of those that are having stars, especially those
that are sons.
I want us to quickly go into the book of Psalm,
chapter
19.
Let's
start from verse 1.
Hello.
What does it
say?
Now, I want ogun Olorun ko se to dabi ti e.
The glory of God, there is no one like it.
So awon orun won soro nipa ogun Olorun.
The heavens declare the glory of God.
Yes.
Ati ofurufu fi se owo re o.
Ofurufu
won fi se owo re. And the firmament sheweth his handwork.
Ojo di ojo nfohun.
Ojo di ojo o nfohun jade. Tori ba se di ojo ke ojo kan laye.
You see a day in this earth,
won man fohun.
They do manifest.
So they
are manifestation. Is the news of that day.
The
news that was proclaimed that
day
is the voice of that day.
Someone
is listening to
me. I
proclaim it to you now.
The
day they are going to announce
you,
that day is going to manifest for you quickly.
Kò sí ohun kan tàbí èdè kan.
Níbi
tí a kò ti gbọ́ ro won.
Awon omo ologun ni e.
Those are glorious children.
E ma gbo.
Now listen.
Ni ile Yoruba.
Yoruba land.
Won gbo.
They are going to add about them.
Ni ile Hausa.
At Hausa land.
Won gbo.
They will hear about them.
Ni ile Igbo.
At Igbo land.
Won gbo.
They will hear about them.
So pe ni ile Hausa.
Do you know that at Hausa
land. Oni ruwe de lo wa nbe.
We have different languages.
Won gbo ni gbogbo e.
They are going to hear them all over.
Ni ile Igbo.
At Igbo side.
Oni ruwe de la won na ni.
We have different languages over there.
Won gbo gbogbo
e. They will hear about them.
Ni ile Yoruba
nbi. At Yoruba land here.
Baba bere ni Eko.
If you start from Lagos state.
Ede po nbe.
We have many languages.
Jazire re.
Yes, we have many of
ni
them.
Ni Ogun state.
At Ogun state.
Ede po nbe.
We have many languages.
Jazire re.
We have many of them.
Be ni ni Oyo state ni
yin. Now these are Oyo state.
Ede po nbe.
We have many languages.
Jazire re.
Very many.
Tabade Kwara.
When we get to Kwara state,
ah babe,
we also meet it like that.
Osun ni kola pe Yoruba ti fe carry die.
At Osun side, it seems we have many Yoruba there.
Tabade Kiti. Ah babe,
Kiti, we meet them.
Ne Kogi.
At Kogi.
Ah babe,
we also meet it like that.
Be kakiri.
And also everywhere.
Mo ma gbo nipa oruko e.
They were going to hear about
so,
them.
Awon orilede.
Nations
ati ede
and languages. I'm talking of glorious children.
What was the
that's how we present them. They
yes.
are son.
Iro won la gbogbo aye pata pata.
Their speech passed over all the nations.
There
is nowhere you know hear about them.
Seki say bawo kan ma se laye.
Any job they might be doing.
O sa ma pokiki won ni.
He's going to announce them.
Eh se bawo ni kan lo se.
You thought maybe they are the only one doing it.
Ati oro won de opin aye.
Ati oro won ma de opin aye.
Ninu won ni o gbe pago fun orun.
Ninu won lo gbe pago fun orun.
Ti o dabi oko iyawo ti njede ti yewu re wa.
Eh omo pe to orun ba yo adabi oko iyawo ti to njade bo lati nu ile.
You know that when the sun sets, you just be like a husband just coming out from a room.
Be gangan.
The same thing.
Ni awon omo ologori.
That the glorious children looks
like.
Ta ba
yo soju agbagbo adakejeje.
When they get to a gathering, everything will be settled.
Ta ba wo ilu ilu
amiti. When they enter a town, it's going to shake.
Awon omo ologun
iga. Those are glorious children.
E gbo mi.
Listen to me.
Eya bi ame sabi.
You know what I want to say, man.
Omo re arogo elo.
Your child is going to make you
happy. Ya omo sanda la ho. Eya omo ologun da.
Glorious children, where are you?
E sabi se.
I want you to say, man. Omo re
arogo elo.
I said to make yourself your glory.
Omo nka mi lara.
It pain me very well. I know what I'm talking about. I know what I'm saying. We have a lot of lessons that are in the
collection.
It was the word that pushed them to the place. We have many of them. That they were on the sick bed. Yes. It was the word that pushed them to that place.
What is that in the back?
We have some set of it that
is
not
bad.
What a pity. Glorious children, why is it there?
Oh, what did they?
Why don't you stand?
Oh, what did you?
Why don't you awake? That was this in the Bible
combining.
Stand up my glory. I proclaim your glory is going to manifest. Read that book. It has not finished. Listen to me very well. If they are among thousands of people, they are going to be shown like a powerful
yes.
man tomorrow.
Yes.
Àti àyíká rẹ̀ sì dé ìpínlẹ̀ rẹ̀.
Yes.
Kò sì sí ohun tí ó fi ọrẹ pamọ́. Kúrò nínú ooru rẹ̀.
Ayaya o. Kí ló wá dé?
Why?
Tí ogun rẹ̀ pọ̀ tó ètò rẹ̀.
That your glory is so numerous, but you are not making use of it. Àgágà
mo jẹ gánsàlàfà ló bí sàdàbà. Mommy, yeah, mommy, dada.
Mom, listen to me very well.
Oh, my dear, what a logo.
Your child must be glorious.
Oh, brother, you go
your look. Child must be glorious.
People of your jaris.
Where did you put your baby slain? Where is that baby slain?
Hey.
We are going to make use of 7 days.
Someone
is going to commence. You that you deliver the glorious children and your sister of them. You that you deliver the glorious children and you've not made use of the glory. You've heard about this glory.
Hey,
a program will be tomorrow. It's going to be powerful. In 7 days,
we
are going to commence by 7 a.m. I will bring it to an end by 12 noon. 12 noon exactly. Yes. It's going to be powerful. As the Lord liveth and His Spirit also liveth, in front of the Lord I'm standing. You are going to make use of your glory. You make use of your glory. You make use of your glory. I said you make use of your glory. Mom, stretch forth your 2 hands at your living. Your glory, children, will manifest. Where you? I want you to put your hand on your head. Put your hand on your head.
What about it about you?
And you said you are now. Who told you that?
You
must still be great.
You don't show
you. What are you saying? Put your hand on your head.
Let
the Lord live
it.
And the Spirit also lives. In front of the Lord. That I'm standing. Your life is
the
best prayer. We make use of this glory. We make let your glory, your glory shine. In Jesus' name, my Lord. Amen.
Oluwa Elejumare o se ileku irin ajo mimo lo si Jerusalem ti si e wa eje ajo se bi oba
oya eja lo oya eja lo omo leyin Jesu oya
oya eja lo si Jerusalem pelu you fit fly omo leyin Jesu oya
Bẹ́ẹ̀ni ìrìnàjò mímọ́ lọ sí Jerusalem pẹ̀lú Apostle Dr. S.M.O. Mustapha J.P. Bàbá Ṣebí Ọba You Fit Fly lónìkẹ́ má jẹ́ kí àǹfààní eléyìí ó bọ́ sọnù lọ́wọ́ yín láti Thursday ogúnjọ́ oṣù karùn-ún títí di Friday ọjọ́ kejìlélọ́gbọ̀n oṣù karùn-ún ọdún 2021 la fi máa wà ní Jerusalem pẹ̀lú Bàbá Ṣebí Ọba kò rò dá wa dúró mọ́ Jerusalem ó ti yá. Hurry now to You Fit Fly office and register for the special pilgrimage to Jerusalem with Apostle Dr. S.M.O. Mustapha J.P. Bàbá Ṣebí Ọba at Block 8. Plot 15, Oluyole Main Estate, Ring Road, Ibadan. For inquiries, please call 0803-068-1337 or 0803-696-5678. Website, youfitfly.com. Ma boka jo shebi oba, ni Jerusalem utote yi. You Fit Fly says, stay safe.
Mo gbadura fun mo gba ida to gbo mi lowo lowo.
Pray for everyone listen to me right now.
Mo gba agbara.
Everybody.
Ona fa jobo.
Ni
kodita go
at the junction of glory.
Agbara na.
Oya
ko doku.
Become powerless.
Mo gba agbara to ni onirogolo.
Everybody that say we not make it of your glory.
Mo gba agbara to na yo mo foju si oki.
Everybody that say is going to look after you.
Loruko Jesu.
Jesus name.
Agbara na ko gba pa.
Prepare to receive the oil of oil.
Mo gba ida to wa gba gba pa
ilu mi. Everybody that believe with me.
Olorun wa
our God I call you.
Ni oruko Jesu
in Jesus' name the Nazareth. Lord, come over. Come over. Come over. Come over. Come over. Come over.
Omo logo ma arawo bi bi
do. Glorious child, I want to be begging God.
Ma arawo
bi. Beseeching him.
Ma arawo bi.
Beseeching him.
Ma arawo bi. Yogo mi o jade Oluwa.
Let my glory manifest.
Yogo mi o jade.
Lord, let my glory manifest.
Yogo mi o jade.
Let my glory manifest.
Ma arawo bi.
Continue beseeching
him.
God, let me
pray.
Continue beseeching
him. Ma fowo yen ra ori bayi.
Use hand to rub your head. Use hand to rub your head. Lord.
Yan ki mi ku oye.
Let me be congratulated. Let me have a way out.
Donna mi o la.
Let me have a way out.
Tekebe.
Let me have a way out.
Ma Bolorun soro.
Continue.
Eleda re nko.
Ma bere.
Request.
Itara
bere.
Your capability request. Lord is with you. Lord is going to answer you. Grant our prayer. In Jesus name our Lord.
Loruko Jesu ari anuba.
In Jesus name you have
sent me. Sare ko number sile fun ebe aduwa.
Put down this number for prayer assistant and request.
0704178-0219. Send the message sori le 0808208888. Loruko Jesu oro re adaye.
In Jesus name your issue will touch God.
Olorun ba fi si oloka.
If God lays it on your heart.
Bukun fun ministry yi.
That you should bless this ministry.
Abi se da me wa re.
Or should pay your tithes.
Nto Olorun ba fi si oloka.
If God lays it on your heart.
Se sori account
zin pe fun. Do it on this account I want to cover you.
0302-3267-0285. Mustafa Solomon Moses lo ma gbe jade ni Fourth Bank. Loruko Jesu oro re adaye.
In Jesus name your issue will touch joy.
Yeah,
we are going to obtain mercy.
Ise se ngbo mi nigba
koko. Judah, you are listening to me for the first time.
Kaabo si wakati iyalo.
You are welcome to Miracle Hour.
Loruko Jesu wa ri
anugba. In Jesus name you obtain mercy.
Olorun abe owo.
Lord is going to fix it.
Aye ra fun.
Your life will manifest.
Yo se la yo.
Emergency miracle happen in your life. It is so.
Jesu Oluwa
wa. In Jesus name our Lord.
Oya apere agbeda.
Where is that symbol of faith?
O le gbo wole.
You can put your hand on it.
O le gbe dani.
You might hold it.
Kaise sa ti wonu.
Just utter to get wonder, to it, and for wonder to
start,
because it must become great. This week must be profitable for you. As the Lord lives and
speaks
in the front of the Lord and
standing,
your issue will come to joy. Authority doesn't change. I proclaim blood of Jesus to flow in that water to work out powerfully, should be to deliver. You can see the hand of God. You will see the miracle. You are the next
specified.
Go and reign as a king. It is so.
Jesus,
Oluwa, in Jesus name our Lord. Don't forget, you parents, tomorrow morning, let's meet by 7 a.m.
We
are going to do it tomorrow morning. That is how we are going to. Sunday morning, 7 days, 7 days,
he's
a prayer
covenant.
This year is something different.
16 years, 37.
This cup 16 years
we've been doing. You put in Belarus.
Yes, 17 angels have been
crossed over. You see,
I'm from Malaysia.
Oh, God, Baro, Banu, Soria.
The Lord lives.
Yes,
spirit also lives. In front of the Lord, there I'm standing.
You
are going to have testimony. In Jesus' name, our Lord.
What's your word? So
you put your chest and say, I'm blessed to testify.